John 11:3. Apestelon un hai adelphai pros auton. Legusai. Kurie. Ide. Hon phileis. Asthene. Here we read, so the sisters, that is Mary and Martha, the sisters of Lazarus, sent to him, that is sent to Jesus, saying, notice how this present active participle, nominative feminine plural, is describing what these nominative feminine plural people, the sisters, are saying. It introduces the content of what they're saying here. They said, Lord, that's the vocative. That's you don't see many vocatives in the New Testament, but when you do, they're often with the word kurios. Lord, behold, he whom you love is ill, or he whom you love is sick. I don't know if you're familiar with the term a headless relative clause, but that's what we have here, right? There's no antecedent prior to the hon in the sentence. That is a relative pronoun, and so it has no head noun it's referring back to, so it's a headless relative pronoun for a headless relative pronoun clause. And so rather than translating it as who, we translate it as, and it's the accusative, so whom, we translate it he whom. He whom you love, right? You love him, right? He whom you love, that's phileis, is just a present active indicative, second person singular. He whom you love, asthene, is ill or is sick. Let's also look at this first word here, apestelon. I don't know if you recognize that, but that is an augment that is in the word. You hopefully know that because the regular lexical form is apostello. And when we write that out, you think, oh yeah, there's a prepositional prefix. So if an augment is going to come, it's going to come right there. And there it is. Also, notice we have an alpha here. We don't have a sigma alpha, but we have an alpha. So you're thinking probably aorist, but hey, wait, where's my sigma? Oh, sigma is rejected after a liquid consonant. And we lost a liquid consonant to help us know. We lost one of the double lambdas to help us know we're not in the present or the imperfect. So this is just an aorist active indicative, third person plural. Notice it has to be a third person plural to match the third person plural subject. The sisters sent. Therefore, the sisters sent to him.